Through all the bygone ages, philosophers and sages have meditated on the circle's mysteries. From Euclid to Pythagoras, from Gauss to Anaxagoras, their thoughts have filled the library's bulging histories. And yet there was elation throughout the whole Greek nation when Archimedes did his mighty computation. He said, 3-1-4-1, oh my, here's a song they'll sing about pi. Not a sigma or mu, but a well-known Greek letter too. You can have your alphas and your great five eights and omegas for a friend. But that's just what a circle doesn't have a beginning or an end. 3-1-4-1-5-9 is a ratio we don't define. 2 pi times radii gives circumference you can rely. If you square the radius times the pi, you will get the circle space. Here's my song about pi, fit for a mathematician's embrace. Ratio we don't define. 2 pi times radii gives circumference you can rely. If you square the radius times the pi, you will get the circle space. Here's my song about pi, fit for a mathematician's embrace.